is going to be a 21 question video. Basically, it's all about me. And just want to, you know, give you guys a different video so you can learn more about me. And
okay,
so first question, what is your middle name? My middle name is Hope, H-O-P-E. It's actually my grandmother's middle name too. So, and next question is, share your favorite subject in high school. I hated high school. High school just wasn't good. My favorite subject would probably have to be history. I really loved history. I think if I wasn't so much into makeup, I'd probably want to be a history teacher, possibly. But I don't want to go through all that school, so probably not. But yeah, definitely history. What is your favorite drink? My favorite drink would probably have to be probably like either pina coladas or peach juice. I really like peach juice and strawberry kiwi Snapple. So if I had to pick one out of those three, probably pina coladas. What is your favorite song at the moment? Ooh, favorite song. I'm really liking that song, Him for the Weekend, right now. I actually just started listening to it. I'm really liking that one. And Begging and Pleading by Brandy. That's probably my favorite song right now. Probably. Have you participated in any sports? I did cheer. I cheered. For a couple years, wasn't really for me. I have a big mouth, but I really wasn't into actually like doing the workouts and stuff like that. I really just wanted the outfit, honestly. And yeah, I like this boy that was on the football team, so that's pretty much why I. Your favorite book?
Okay.
Ooh, I read like crazy. My favorite book would probably have to be, it's called Indebted. It's a series It's by Pepper Winters. It's called the Indebted series, and it's so friggin' good. It's kind of depressing a little bit, but it's very intense and like really, 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 really good. What is your favorite color? My favorite color is gray right now. Sometimes it's pink, sometimes it's purple, but right now it's gray, so yeah. What's your favorite perfume? My favorite perfume is Versace Crystal Noir. It was Vera Wang Rock Princess. I really love that scent, but I can never find it anywhere. So yeah, right now I'm actually wearing the Tom Ford what's it called, Velvet Orchid and Versace, I think it's called Yellow Diamond or something like that. I'm wearing those two right now. I really, really like those. But my favorite is the Versace Crystal Noir. That's the black one. Have I ever been out of the country? No, I haven't. I've never been out of the country, but I would like to go to India, Paris, of course. I would like to go to I really want to go to India. I don't know why. Do I speak any other languages? No, but I kind of understand some Spanish. Like, if you like some keywords, I understand. And then that's how I understand what you're saying. But you have to like speak to me very slowly, and like you have to repeat it a couple times. But sometimes I'll get what you're saying. And other times I'll just be like, but yeah. I don't speak any other language besides English, and that's it. So, what is your favorite store?
My favorite store,
if it sells makeup,
my favorite. If it sells books, it's my favorite. If it sells food, it's my favorite. And if it sold all three, I probably would be.
But no. Maybe my favorite store would probably have to be Barnes & Noble's. I just love going in there. Like, I don't even have to buy anything. I'll just get in my little Starbucks, I can get a book and just go read in the corner and literally be there for like hours. But yeah, probably Barnes & Noble's. And the dollar store. I'm literally in the dollar store like two times a week. Legit, two times a week. It's sad. What is your favorite restaurant?
My favorite restaurant is probably Olive Garden.
Yeah, it's probably Olive Garden. I do like Italian food a lot. And yeah, probably
Olive Garden. What are your favorite YouTubers?
Alright, I'll try and give you 10. 1, Time the Infamous. 2, Jackie Aina. 3, Queen of Blending. 4, Heroic Disaster. 5, Queen K. 6, Trisha Paytas. 7, Mad Girl Chick. So, 8, Jaclyn Hill. Jaclyn Hill. And who else? I need one more. Who else got on to that? Niga Higa. Niga Higa. I love that channel. Ryan Higa is so funny. You have to like check him out. He's freaking hilarious. Like I probably watched Ryan Higa probably since I was like maybe 12, I think. Me and my sister Brianna used to watch him. He's freaking hilarious, like legit. What is your favorite movie?
My favorite movie is Princess Diaries. The first one, not the second one. The first one is my movie. I love that movie. I don't know. Cause I'm a princess and that movie's about a princess, so.
Okay, describe some fears you have.
I fear death. I fear like the future, like not knowing what's gonna happen next. I fear being killed by someone. I have like the most intense fears. I fear, that's three, I think, right? I think that's three. I fear fear clowns. I am friggin' terrified of clowns. Like, really terrified of clowns. And I'm terrified of cats too. Like, very terrified of cats. I will not get out the car. There's a cat outside the car. I'm not getting out at all. Not. Not getting out the car. Name 10 people that inspire you.
I guess God can inspire you, right? I think.
God, my mom, all my aunts, specifically my aunt Leisha. Jackie Aina. She's like, I freaking love her. I really do. I really, really love her. Jackie Aina. Like, I watch her, like, daily. Like, legit, daily. Like, she just inspires
me. My grandfather.
My great-grandfather. My cousin David. My older sister, Brianna. Chanel, my best friend. She really inspires me. And... no! Last one. You guys inspire me. You guys inspire me to, you know, push videos out there for you guys and, like, post and try new things and, you know, like, you guys inspire me. So, yeah. Thank you. List 10 pet peeves. I hate, like, mouth noises. Like, I hate stuff like that. I hate it. People that pop gum. I hate it. Stinky armpits. I hate when I'm sleeping and somebody wakes me up for something stupid. Another pet peeve. I hate guys that think that they're like all that and you're not even that cute. That's a pet peeve of mine. When they just think that they are just hot stuff. I hate that crap. I can't stand when somebody will sit there and talk about somebody else. Like if something's wrong with them. Like, say, I don't know, say your tag is sticking out or whatever. I hate, like, if somebody will be like, oh, look at her tag sticking out. Like, go up to that person and just say, bro, your tag's sticking out. And put it back in for them. Like, stop. I hate unblended eyeshadow. I hate when people don't take their foundation past their neck. I hate when people don't text me back. That's a pet peeve of mine. They leave me on red. Like, if you don't want to talk to me, just be like, all right, this is boring. Peace out. And five, I hate seeing people that have potential. I hate to see them waste their time. Like, don't waste your... if you have something good going for you in life, do it. Don't be afraid to put yourself out there. If you want to do YouTube, do YouTube. If you don't, like, whatever. Like, do what you need to do. If you have potential to do something, do it. Don't sit there and mess around and not do what you need to do. So do it, okay? Alright. List 5 weaknesses that you have. I am very, very, I'm a procrastinator. I procrastinate, like, it's really not funny. I'm very stubborn. I can have a bad attitude at times, yeah. I trust people very easily. And that's kind of a weakness of mine. I kind of wear my heart on my sleeve. That's kind of a weakness of mine. And lastly, sometimes I find myself in certain situations where I need to trust God more, and I don't. And that's a weakness of mine, definitely. So yeah, trust God. Trust in God no matter what, even when the heat turns up. 5 strengths that you have. I'm a really good reader. Like, I read, like, 2 big books in, like, 1 day. Like, the Twilight books, I legit read them in, like, 3 days. Honest to God, I did. 4, I do makeup pretty well. 3, strength that I have, I can sing. Kind of. 4, I can be very, outgoing, so I guess that's the strength, right? Like, I can talk to people. And 5, I can move my ears back and forth. You see it, man? Strength that I'm very creative. I'm very, very creative. Okay. And lastly, what hand do you write with? I'm a left-handed person. I'm a lefty. That's it. I'm Kaylin. That's me. These are just 21 questions that I randomly picked from like a whole bunch of different all about me, get to know me tags or whatever. And yeah, if you guys want to see more videos like this, just let me know in the comment section down below and I will do them because I really enjoy doing them. I like talking to you guys. So yeah, make sure you leave me a comment down below and like this video and share it with a friend. And yeah, guys, I will see you in my next video. Love you so much. Bye, Sparklets.